Whenever Richard Corey went downtown, we people on the pavement looked at him. He was a gentleman from sole to crown, clean-favored and imperially slim. And he was always quietly arrayed, and he was always human when he talked. But still, he fluttered pulses when he said,
"Good morning."
And he glittered when he walked. And he was rich. Yes, richer than a king.
Wait, it's only $5.
Just keep the change.
And admirably schooled in every grace. In fine, we thought he was everything, to make us wish that we were in his place. So on we worked and waited for the light, and went without the meat and cursed the bread. And Richard Corey, one calm summer night, went home and put a bullet through his head.